still, Rutledge is bad for Georgia. He slashed school budgets by over $1 billion, voting for a giant corporate tax giveaway. He voted for job-killing Bill 757 that would legalize discrimination in Georgia. He sided with Donald Trump, voting to make it easier for Georgia universities to cover up sexual assault, keep Confederate monuments in town squares, and put doctors in jail over unconstitutional abortion bans. Dale Rutledge, bad for schools, bad for jobs, bad for you.